Doing here today, buddy?
I'm about to jump out of a perfectly good airplane.
Why would you want to do something like that?
I don't know. I'm out my damn mind.
Who talked you into this?
I think I talked myself into it over time, and then finally when she bought them for my birthday, it was time to put up or shut up.
Well, there you go, man. All right, brother. We're fixing to go climb on the airplane. We're going 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi. A couple things are going to happen. You can see a red light come on. Everybody's going to start heading towards the door. Green light comes on. What does a green light mean?
That means go.
Green light means go. We're going to jump out and scream back at the ground about 100, 125 miles an hour.
Awesome.
You think you're ready?
Absolutely.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
All right, brother. Anything you need to tell the folks at home?
If I don't see you again, love y'all.
All right, man. Well, look, we're going to have all this on video and everything for you. So if you start crying or making girl sounds, we're showing everybody, okay?
Well, that's the whole point of the video, right?
There you go, man. What do you think, huh?
I'm excited. Let's do this.
You ready?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to be with you during the whole free-for-all, brother. I will see you on the plane. We'll go have some fun in the sky, okay?
All right.
Bye, man.
now what do you think?
You good, Mark?
Yeah.
Got it. Thank you.
All right. Good job, hon. Hey, what do you think, big man?
It was awesome.
You did a great job, brother. Got your girlfriend right over here. Hey, man, good job. Welcome to this guy. Thanks for jumping to Gold Coast.
Thank you, brother.
Good job, man. Thanks.